welcome back to my channel and if you are new here, welcome. My name is Shishti and on this channel I made videos regarding fashion, lifestyle and some crazy little experiments which I love doing. So if you are interested in these kinds of videos, then please mind subscribing to my channel and hit the notification bell for further updates. And coming back to this video, in this video I will show you how you can style a basic black t-shirt in मल्टीपल वेज, क्योंकि मैंने अभी तक काउंट नहीं किया कितने, बट यू ऑलरेडी नो बाय द टाइटल कि कितने वेज में. सी, यू आर स्मार्टर देन मी. सो विदाउट फर्दर ड्यू, लेट्स जंप इनटू द वीडियो.
So for the first look, I decided to go with the shimmer top, and to make it more casual, I topped it up with the black t-shirt so that you can wear it in your everyday day-to-day life. And this is how it looks. This time I decided to go monochromatic, and for that I take my black skirt, pair it up with a white shirt and then top it up with a black t-shirt, and this gives me French Rachel vibe. I don't know why, but yeah, and I like this outfit so much. It's so seamless and all put together. You can always rock this outfit anywhere, anytime. For this look, I go all summery and breezy, so I take my floral skirt, which I made by the way, and then pair it up with a belt to look more chic and classy, and also snatched at the waist, and this is how it looks. So for this look, I decided to take my high waist pants and then pair it up with a spaghetti top over a black t-shirt so that it won't reveal so much and I can still wear it outside comfortably without much stress, and this is how I look. And this look is all about comfortable bohemian fashion, so I took my black palazzo pants and paired up with a black t-shirt, and to cover the whole look I added a long shirt with a belt at the waist to make it more bohemian. And I don't know why I feel so Punjabi in this outfit, and I really like it. This look is inspired by retro fashion, so I took my pastel palazzo pants which I got from Sarojini, and I tie a knot of my t-shirt and I style it up with the hair tie which I wore on it, and I also added a headband to look more retroish and cute, and this is how it looks. For the last look, I decided to go Indo-Western, so I took my mom's kurta, paired it up with a black t-shirt, and then I tied a knot of black t-shirt to make it look crop. I also added boots to the look to make it more casual and put together, and this is how it looks.
Okay, that's it for the today's video, and if you like this video then please hit the like button and share it with your friends to show some love.